السلام عليكم ومرحبا بكم لـ Historical Method Man. اليوم we will do Lesson 2 of Al-Kitab, Volume 1, 3rd edition. First we have المفردات والقواعد, the vocabulary and the grammar. The topics for today that we're going to cover are subject pronouns, plural verbs, and plural nouns. Without any further ado, let's get into it. Yalla. Awalan, firstly, hunak al-mufradat. Al-mufradat. Ithnain. Vocabulary 2. Our first word is usra. Usra. Family. If I want to say my family, we can say usrati. My family. Our next word is people. Annas. Annas. Also, aidan, we have the word aidan. Afterwards, we have belad, country. Belad. My country, beladi. Your country, beladika, beladaki. Afterwards, we have the word for translation. Atarjama. Atarjama, atarjama, atarjama min al-Arabiya illa al-Injliziya. A translation from Arabic to English. Atarjama min al-Injliziya illa al-Arabiya. A translation from English to Arabic. Afterwards, we have mutarjim or mutarjama. Notice the tam marbuta, the feminine marker. Our next word after this is mutakhassis, the specialist. Ana mutakhassis fi tarikh. I am a specialist in history. Afterwards, we have the word for maternal aunt. Khala. Khala. Khalti, my maternal aunt. Khaltika, your maternal aunt. Afterwards, we have always. De'imen. 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 Notice the Aleph Tanween at the end. Aiden, we have al-mufrada lil markaz, for center. Markaz. This is the noun for center. After that, we have ashark al-awsat. Ashark. The east, al-awsat, the middle, wasata, wasat, middle, shark, east, al-shark, al-awsat, the middle east. Al-an, aindana, now we have mashghol, mashghola, be, busy with. Mashghola bi. Afterwards, we have the word for work. There's two words for work. Al-a'amil, al-a'amil, al-shoghol. Notice, sheen, sheen, ghain, ghain, lam, lam. The same root letters for busy and for work. Mashghol bi, ashghol. After that, we have the word for tomorrow. Ghaddan. Ghaddan. Afterwards, we have admissions. Al-Qubul. Al-Qubul. Al-An, aindana al-awwal fa'al fi al-daras. Now, we have our first verb of the lesson. Yattakallam. Yattakallam. He speaks or he talks. Huwa yatakallam al-arabiyya. Ana attakallam al-arabiyya. Ana attakallam al-lugha al-arabiyya. The Arabic language, lugha al-arabiyya. Language, lugha. Now, we have some expressions for time. Al-waqt. Al-waqt. Time. There's evening, masa'a. Al-masa'a. Masa' al-khair, masa' al-nur. Good evening. Good evening back to you. Aydan, aindana, night. Al-layl, al-layl. You might know the story Alf Layla wa Layla, 1001 nights. The opposite of night, ax min layl, the opposite, ax, is daytime, an-nahar, an-nahar. Our final three words, we have only or lonely, wahid, wahida, for the feminine. This is an adjective. Now we have the word for employee, muwaddaf, muwaddafa, muwaddafa. That's all for today's vocabulary. Al-mufradat yomiya, the word for today, al-yom, al-yom. Let's move on to some grammar today. Before moving on any further, it's very important to cement those subject pronouns. And today, we are adding plural subject pronouns to our list. The word for pronouns is al-dama'ir, al-dama'ir. We have I, Anna, you, masculine singular, enta, you, feminine singular, enti. He or it is huwa. She or it is hiya. These are all singular pronouns. Singular in the first person, Anna. Singular in the second person, enta, enti. Singular in the third person, huwa wa hiya. Nahnu, we, first person plural. Afterwards, we have second person plural, entum. Entum. Notice, enta, enti, entum. Al-akhiran, finally, we have third person plural. They, hum. Huwa, hiya, hum. He, she, they. Anna, nahnu. Enta, enti, entum. Notice the rhythm between first person, second person, and third person. Al-an, now we will move on to conjugating with our three subject pronouns, our three dama'ir jama. Al-tha'al fi al-jama, plural verb conjugation. Al-tha'al, verb, fi, al-jamma, in the plural. Awalan, first, we have nahnu. Nahnu na'mal. Nahnu na'mal. Noon with fetha begins the conjugation. Afterwards, we have entum. Entum ta'malun. Entum ta'malun. If you say enta, it's ta'mel. Entum, plural, ta'melun. If we use huwa, we have ya'mel. If we use the plural, ajuma, hum, we have ya'melun. Nahnu, na'mel. Entum, ta'melun. Hum, ya'melun. For the rest of the lesson today, we'll talk about the complex patterns of mufrad wa jama, singular and plural. Notice the first initial, the letter mim for mufrad, the letter jim for jama. In the Arabic language, there are two main types of plurals. There are sound plurals and there are broken plurals. We will go over the basic sound plurals today and point out some patterns of broken plurals that you can begin to recognize. If our noun is a human and it's a plural and it's masculine, we can add un or een at the end of the word to make it plural. Let's try this for size. Masri, someone from Egypt. Masriyun, aw masriyin, people from Egypt, from Egyptian to Egyptians. Masri, masriyun, masri, masriyin. At this current moment, it's not important to recognize the difference between un and een. That will come at a later lesson. But for now, it's important to recognize that if a word ends in un or een as a human masculine plural, we can tell that it's plural. Let's try with one of our new vocabulary words. Muwadhaf. Muwadhaf. To make it plural, we can turn it to muwadhafoon. Ow. We can turn it to muwadhafeen. These are examples of sound plurals because the structure of the word and the roots do not change. However, it's important to keep your eye out for broken plurals, jama al-taksir. For example, the word kitab for book, put in plural is kutub. Kitab, kutub. Notice the breaks between the three root letters, kataba. Another example would be bait, buyut, ba, ya, ta. Our three root letters are interrupted, they are broken by the letter waw. So from ba, ya, ta, bait, to buyut. I hope everything made sense today. And if you have any further questions, please leave them down in the description below. I will be glad to answer them. Our next lesson will be Daras Thalatha, Lesson 3 from Al-Kitab fi Ta'lim al-Lughat al-Arabiyya. I'm Historical Method Man. Thank you very much for watching, and please subscribe. Alf Shukran wa Ma'a Salama.